When my father had a stroke, the doctor told us that he didn't have long to live. He didn't want to die in the hospital. He wanted to be surrounded by the people he loved. His one wish was to go home. But we had no idea how to care for him. Hospice came in and rescued us. They taught us how to be caregivers. They helped us keep our promise.
Napa Valley Hospice, care when it's needed the most. If you have questions, please call us at 707-258-9080.